and then a red light on the front.
The question I'm going to answer is, how do you interact with people of different faith? Well, basically I just don't really care. It's their faith.
What would you ask God if he was sitting right in front of you?
And I think a good role model would probably be the disciples, because they were brave.
They would ask God. That's hard. But I would ask him what would happen to animals when they go to heaven.